Maryland's Department of Natural Resources is reminding boaters to ride inside while on the waterways this summer. Boat riding or sitting on the edge of a moving boat is illegal in Maryland. DNR warns a fall could put you in the path of the boat's propeller, causing serious injuries or death. Matt Yurus, WJZ.